I'm gonna pause the video and clean the line and then resume.